What Do We Put in Your Mouth is the game where we blindfold our guest, drop a couple of hints, and then have her guess what we put in her mouth.
That's right, Liz. Once time begins, you'll have 1 minute during which you can sample the item and ask us yes or no questions.
Thank you, Lisa.
You don't need to tell us the brand, but let's see if you can guess what we put in your mouth.
Okay, so let's get the blindfold going.
Lisa's putting the blindfold on.
And as soon as the blindfold is safely on,
can you see anything?
As they say,
I don't know.
Okay,
I ran into your hand.
How many fingers am I holding up?
I could not tell you if you're holding
up
fingers.
The answer is 12.
That's wrong. Or you're in Gattaca.
Are we doing one of these?
Are we in Gattaca?
Well, if you had 12 fingers.
We're in Gattaca. It's true, right. The piano piece. Yeah. Gattaca references.
Okay.
What's up?
Nothing like Gattaca references in 2012.
Are we good, Greg?
We're good.
Okay. Okay. So here's what we're going to be sampling.
All right.
Careful.
Okay. Careful. All right. We got it here. Okay.
Okay.
Elizabeth, please extend your hand.
All right.
Drew is showing off some things to the camera. All right. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here comes your item.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Oh, my goodness. Let's have a paper towel on standby.
Let's have a paper towel on standby. That's a good idea.
It's been like 5 minutes since I've spilled something on myself.
Like this.
So.
This will be good. Here, I'll wrap it in the paper towel for you. So you don't have to.
And then I'll wrap while you're putting it in
Drew's
the paper towel.
Bust a little
bit. I feel like that'll be good.
All right, so here comes.
All right.
Are we ready for the timer?
You let me know.
Okay.
All right.
Ben?
I think
your
I have
60
it.
60 seconds begins now.
Okay, so it's cold?
Okay. So yeah, it's going to be
you
cold.
Describe it right into the mic. There.
Yeah, just roll. Okay.
Any impressions?
Time's a wasting, Liz. Time's a wasting. Okay. So immediate impressions, yes or no questions. Don't forget processing some of the bite here.
Cake.
Okay, got some cake to it. Sure.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay.
It's got like an icing that's like iced.
Okay.
An
iced icing. Correct so far. Cake and an iced icing.
Yes.
It feels like a frozen ice cream sandwich.
Okay.
All right. 30 seconds.
Checking.
More bites necessary. Yes.
Can you tell what color it is?
I cannot. It doesn't taste like anything particular.
Does it taste like anything that you've had before?
No.
You're not identifying any new flavors in there, familiar things?
It just tastes really sweet. It's just
really,
I'm getting a lot of sweetness
left.
And chocolate.
Any
and,
yes or no questions?
I don't know what I'm supposed to be asking. Is this like a frozen treat? A frozen cake thing? Frozen cake pop? What? I don't know.
Your time is up. What is your final guess as to what we've put in your mouth, Liz?
I mean, it's a frozen cake thing.
Not even close.
Not close at all.
What, is it made of steak?
All right, you can pull the blindfold off.
It is, in fact, you were very close. It is an ice cream cake bite. From Baskin-Robbins Red Velvet flavor.
I want to eat some. So how soon can we get into the next segment?
We can get into them right now.
Woo!
I want to get some, too. It is time for free samples.
Yay!